was a 220, which I took no idea of what it was. Bound for Manchester Piccadilly, and we got this strange thing coming through. Tampa looks like. DR80213, bound for somewhere that I have no idea where it's going. So this is Stafford in Staffordshire, if you haven't guessed that already. So today you're going to see the services by CrossCountry, London Midland. CrossCountry, Virgin Trains, West Coast and London Midland. And a lot of freight. So, yeah, this is a bit of my, well, a bit different to my usual Exeter St David's or Bristol Temple Meads, whatever it is. So, let's get started. I've got a lot of people joining me today, but I won't introduce them all because that'll probably take about half an hour. So, let's see what turns up here at Stafford. See ya. Five bound for, I know, no idea where it's going.
Somewhere mystical, magical.
Yeah. So see what turns up next here at Stafford. W2 on a Virgin Trains West Coast service to somewhere, I don't know where it is. I don't know where it's going anyway. So, yeah, let's see what comes next. Bendo. 390128. Gonna Voyager coming in, bound for Manchester Piccadilly. From Bournemouth, calling at Macclesfield, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly.
So,
390128. But this must, yeah. This is a. This is a Liverpool Lime Street to London Euston service. Calling at. What is it calling points?
Lime Street. Euston.
Yeah, pardon?
And over there is 220.1.
Oh, it's an up, so it's okay. Sorry, just keep getting mixed up. So, Liverpool, no. Yeah, so it's calling at Crewe Runcorn and Manchester Piccadilly, I think. So see what turns up at this quite impressive station next. And I've passed got 390128 bound for London Euston from Liverpool Lime Street. Liverpool from London Euston, sorry about that. Calling at Crewe Runcorn and Liverpool Lime Street. Only got this vomiter departing now, bound for Manchester.
It's Voyager. Don't just Voyagers. They're alright.
I think the next one's in that horrible place called Cornwall. Is a 221122. Almost 221134. Five coaches. They don't hard work today, actually. So it's off to Bournemouth. Oh, sorry, Bournemouth. That train will be calling at Wolverhampton, Birmingham New Street, Birmingham International, Coventry, Lymington Spa, Banbury, Oxford, Reading, Basingstoke, Winchester, Southampton Airport, Parkway, Southampton Central, Brockenhurst, and Bournemouth. It's very foggy and I can't even see a bloody thing. So let's see what I turn up next. Is it freight? We've got a freight now coming through. Oh no, it's a freight, no. We've got a 350. Oh, London Euston to Crewe. 4th of a class 350. 350 256. I probably won't see that one, probably won't film it go out in a minute because it's a bit way away. Now coming through, we got a 350 bound for London Euston from Crewe. This train we're travelling via Rugeley, Trent Valley, Lichfield, Trent Valley, Tamworth, Milton Keynes Central and Watford Junction. Formed our 350 110. See you some time in a minute.
390-153.
Forming the 11:46 pass from Manchester Piccadilly to London Euston.
I'm into all your stations, all your channels.
I'm getting confused here. 11:49. Yeah, it's 11:46 pass. See what comes next. Right now, then, if you just know, that was Glasgow Central to London Euston, not Manchester Piccadilly to London Euston.
No, it's from London Euston to Glasgow Central.
Okay, from London Euston to Glasgow Central. Keep getting confused there. Right, and I'll see if I improve at all. Probably not, but let's try it. No passing through. We've got a passing Pendolino. Forming the... which one's this? Forming the 11:55 pass from London Euston to Manchester Piccadilly. City of Lancaster flat. That's a Glasgow Central to London Euston pass. Another part, we've got 350 110 bound for London Euston from Crewe. This train will be travelling via Rugeley, Trent Valley, Lichfield, Trent Valley, Tamworth, Rugby, Milton Keynes Central, and Watford Junction. No, don't call it Watford Junction. Forget about the last one. Watford Junction, don't call that. Forget about it. No, keep on about it, but who cares?
David, so I do apologise.
Oh, I hear the electric going. We've got a livery. Quicker journeys to London livery. Okay. Projects 110. There on there goes. Bristol Temple Meads to Manchester Piccadilly on the 12:02 service. This train will be calling at Stoke and Trent Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly. See, that one depart in a minute. You probably won't film it because of the fog. I am filming with Voyager Go Out. So Bristol Temple Meads from Manchester Piccadilly. We got a Voyager.
This is the 12
bound for Bristol Temple Meads to Manchester Piccadilly. Running at Wolverhampton, Birmingham New Street, Cheltenham Spa, Bristol Park, and Bristol Temple Meads. See you some depart in a minute. And now coming in, we've got London Midland service bound for Liverpool Lime Street from Birmingham New Street. This train will be travelling via Crewe and Buncombe.
I should remember, there's only two London...
351 I. They're making stupid noises.
And also probably they're not fun to do this.
We'll see the next one leave. Another part's got 350-108 bound for Liverpool Lime Street. Form that we send via Crewe. It's just that cat being strangled. And there that one there goes.
sorry for the late start filming there. It's hard to see and come really because of the fog. Sorry about that. That is a Virgin Trains West Coast service bound for London Euston from Chester.
I'm going to get my own back.
Is this like an evil army?
No, I just wanted to film. See what comes next.
Coming in now is the 1228.
And I've come and got the 1228 cross country.
1225.
Yeah, get it right. 1225 cross country service to Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly.
It's got 34.
So, see some parts in a minute. And apart got 220.034 pounds for Bournemouth from Manchester. Then that goes off to Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly. Calling at Wolverhampton, Birmingham New Street, Birmingham International, Coventry, Livingston Spa, Banbury, Oxford, Reading, Basingstoke, Winchester, Southampton Airport Parkway, Southampton Central, Brockenhurst and Bournemouth. See what departs next, or what comes through, or whatever. I've got another cross-country service, probably to Manchester Piccadilly from Bournemouth. I'm going to get to Macclesfield. Really? 220.032. Now going to Tottenham, we've got a Voyager bound for Manchester Piccadilly from Bournemouth. 220.032, thank you for that. Oh, good 66 tone.
Clear for the platform edge, platform 4. Stand clear for the platform edge, platform number 4.
66.53. Stafford Park to Southampton. Virgin Crusader. Black.
There's a lot of delays and really today by the looks of it. We left Houston West, so this is one
of the first. See if we'll park in a minute. Another parting, we've got the 12:23 Virgin Trains West Coast departure. Bound for Liverpool Lime Street from London Euston, calling it Crewe Run Corn and Liverpool Lime Street. Really seeing my breath in there in the cold. It's really cold here at Liverpool Lime Street, or not Liverpool, at Stafford. Sorry about that. What's the numbers of that one? Okay, thank you. 390-115 or 115, 115, whatever you want to call it. And let's see what comes next. Now I've got 353-71 forming a London Midland service to Birmingham New Street from Liverpool Lime Street via Wolverhampton. See us on depart in a minute.
From London Euston.
And I've only got the 12, whatever it is.
35129.
Oh, go away, 159. 259. That's off the crew, that's the 1243 service. Crew from London Euston via. Does this one go via Stoke?
Yes.
Alright, via Stoke and Trent.
Stoke on Trent
there. Oh, that's our airport's in. This one on the left of me is going to the park in a minute. Here. Pounds for London Euston. Oh no, not London Euston, Bournemouth New Street. Sorry about that. From Liverpool Lime Street via Wolverhampton. Well, I'm going to be standing here for ages waiting for these to go, so I might as well just cut it off here. Now coming through, got a Voyager. Yeah, 221117. Shown is bound for Crew Chester from London Euston via Crew. See what comes next. Another party got a double pair on a 350s one. 350, 3711. And 350, 117. Just seen 221. And it's off to Birmingham New Street from Liverpool Lime Street. See what comes next. And I've only got the 1242 Virgin Trains West Coast service bound for Liverpool Lime Street from London Euston. Okay, bound London Euston from Liverpool Lime Street. Can't get my directions right. This train will be calling at. Oh, Voyager.
That was incredible.
Another part's got 390117. Bound for London Euston from Liverpool Lime Street. And it goes batting over the joints bound for London Euston. And I'll come through, got Pendolino bound for London Euston from Manchester Piccadilly. London Euston to Glasgow. Right. Yeah, London Euston to Edinburgh, sorry about that. Well, we got another Pendolino. Manchester Piccadilly to London Euston. Yeah, Manchester Piccadilly to London Euston. 390, 122. Now we've got a 350107 forming a London Midland service to London Euston from Crewe. This train will be travelling via Rugeley Trent Valley, Lichfield Trent Valley, Tamworth and Milton Keynes Central. See us on the part in a minute. 510 90, 196. Bounds for London Euston from Glasgow Central, I think. Yeah. See what comes to next. 391.03, I think. I'll just double check with the rest of the train passes. Yeah, 391.03 bounds for Manchester Piccadilly from London Euston. See what comes next. Out of the party, we're at 350.107 bound for London Euston from Crewe. The train travelling via Rugeley, Trent Valley, Lichfield, Trent Valley, Tamworth, and Wilton Keynes Central. There are records. Like 390.050 going to, I've no idea where it's going. See how that is going. I've got 220.003 here, bound for Exeter, St David's, Manchester, Piccadilly. This train will be calling at Wolverhampton, Birmingham, New Street, Chelton Spa, Bristol Parkway, Bristol Temple Meads, Taunton, Tiverton Parkway, and Exeter, St David's. There from as well, we've got 221.22, I think, bound for Manchester Piccadilly. From this is Penzance, no, that's Bristol Top of Meat. Sorry about that.
Don't forget to record it as well.
See us on departing in a minute. And our departing, we've got 220.03 bound for Exeter St David's from Manchester Piccadilly.
Just 70.
And our passing through got 70 on the freight. Mom! I have no idea where it's going again, but there it goes anyway. And our Conan, we've got a Voyager bound for Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly. 220.057. Right, I'll change. I don't know, it's going to stop. Bound for Manchester Piccadilly from Bournemouth. Now I've got 220.027 bound for Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly. See us on the path. See us on the path in a minute. And now passing through there slowly, we've got a 221 Virgin Voyager. Bound for London Euston, from either Chester or Holyhead, or check in a minute. Two two one eleven six, whatever it is. Then it goes off bound for Euston. Another part of it, 220.027 bound for Bournemouth from Manchester. Thank you for that.
Oh, excellent
time for
the
one. to Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly. Well, I just had some lunch and I'm back at Stafford. There was a Virgin Pendolino passing, heading down south. I don't know where that one is going, but oh, I'll look it up and I'll tell you in a minute. So let's see, play the rest, hour and 10 minutes versus Stafford.
Who are there, three numbers?
And our passing through got a Pendolino forming the, which I think it is the 1452 pass. Good two-tone, thank you for that. Yeah, that was forming the...
Look in front of you, Duncan!
Oh yeah, got a freight coming. This is a... It's either a Dolo Brig Sidings to Acton or Felixstowe North to Crewe. What platform is this for? Yeah, Dolo Brigs to Acton. There's a platform 5 actually. Felixstowe. Oh yeah. Yeah, good two-tone. There's our nerve passing through at good speed. See what comes next. That's 39104 on the Alston livery, whatever it's called. That was forming a pass from. May have been a. No, I don't know. Well, I'll tell you what that honour was in a minute. We're a bit confused here because I think that honour is also the glass essential one, so the other one must be in another one. Maybe in a. Probably in Manchester Piccadilly. Yeah, so I'll see what else turns up here at Stafford. Another parting, we've got 350129 bound for London Euston from Crewe. This train will be travelling via Rugeley Trent Valley, Litchfield Trent Valley, Tamworth and Milton Keynes Central.
I'm
going to find now, it's just the 1455
London. 150, easy as 129.
There goes Fratton over the joint, sir. So I'll see what else turns up here at Stafford. Sorry, just now missed that Voyager departure. That's alright. Yeah, that is bound for Paignton from Manchester Piccadilly. Calling at, that's not what they're calling at.
Wolverhampton.
Right, Wolverhampton, Birmingham New Street, Chelmsford Spa, Bristol Parkway, Bristol Temple Meads, Taunton, Tiverton Parkway, Exeter St David's, Dawlish, Timoth, Newton Abbott, Torquay and Paignton.
Yeah, there we go.
So in a minute we should have the, yeah, see what else turns up. And I've kind of got 350, 243. Coming in, forming a Birmingham New Street to Liverpool Lime Street service. This train will be going via Crewe and Runcorn. In a minute. Oh, no, I've only got a class 70 on a I don't know where this one's going actually. I'll find out in a minute. Good four tone, thank you for that. Down there goes. And I'm passing through. We got a Voyager bound for London Euston. From Holyhead.
Holyhead.
Yeah, so that freight you saw just now is probably Felix So to crew or crew. I don't know. Crew to Felix So, I think. Well, we got another freight coming. Let's see what this one is when it comes there. Good five tone from 66 511. Down the West Coast main line. I think that one is. Fine. Oh, I think I know. Yeah, that one is Felix Stone to crew. Let's see what comes next. And I've come through, got a passing service from Glasgow Central to London Euston. Virgin Voyager. There was a 390 here as well. Oh, there it is. Oh, sorry, that's the one. That's a Voyager, that's a country Voyager, I'll go to one, sorry about that. Kind of just barking away on that. 220.007, bound for Manchester Piccadilly from Bournemouth. This train will be calling at Stoke and Trent, Macclesfield, Stockport and Manchester Piccadilly. See what turns up next.
Fire platform for Stoke on.
And I've kind of got a cross-country Voyager bound for Bournemouth from Manchester Piccadilly. Pulling it to Wolverhampton, Birmingham New Street, Birmingham International, Coventry, Leamington Spa, Banbury, Oxford, Reading, Winchester, Basingstoke, Southampton, Basingstoke, Winchester, Southampton Airport Park, Bay, Southampton Central, Brockenhurst and Bournemouth. 221 We've got a Pendolino passing. Oh no, Pendolino coming in. This is to Liverpool Lime Street. I think so. Oh no, from Liverpool Lime Street. 392123. This train will be calling at... This train will be calling at... Crewe, Runcorn and Manchester Piccadilly. I mean, Liverpool Lime Street, sorry about that. I can't get my words on the way, I do apologise. Watch this one depart in a minute. And I departed, got this Virgin Trains West Coast service bound for Liverpool Lime Street from London Euston. This train will be calling at Crewe, Runcorn and Liverpool Lime Street, 392123. That'll be your last train here at Stafford. So enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe if you think it's good. So I'll end all the feet away because it's too many, probably it's about half an hour to do it. My train will be gone by then because I'm getting at 16:03, so that's 6:25, so I'll have a look around Birmingham New Street. So I hope you enjoyed the video. My next video should be from the next week, Saturday 7th, at Truro on the Cornish mainline. Hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you drop there.